1 week and one day away from Bash at the Beach, we heard Diamond Dallas still not commit on who his mystery partner will be. Names brought up by Lee Marshall, Sting, Kurt Hennig, Raven. Could be one of those, could be anyone, could be someone else. The only way to find out, apparently, he's not talking, is going to be by calling your local cable operator and joining us next Sunday.
Yeah, but the statement he made that really was transcends all that stuff that you were just talking about is, what do you think Scott Hall is thinking? I mean, I know he knows, and I know Scott Hall almost as well as Dallas does. Gotta have the, you can't prepare a game plan if you don't know who's coming. You know what I mean,
well,
Tony?
That's true.
And so Dallas may be doing, he's got us intrigued, but maybe doing the right thing for his game plan. We'll find out at Bash at the Beach.
Right now, it's Lenny Lane and Ultimate Dragon. Ultimate Dragon, even though not guided by Sonny Ono anymore, still one of the stellar performers in our sport.
So talented, multi-talented. Don't need no guidance from Sonny Ono.
And we saw a glimpse of Mr. No-Nonsense, who's come back with a vengeance himself, Nick Patrick, telling Lenny Lane, any low blows and you'll be out of here. That was a headbutt. It was right in the midsection, but it was very close to being a low blow. But Lenny Lane here on Saturday night trying to do what it takes to get a win. And not many people have been able to say they've defeated the Ultimate Dragon.
Yeah, and Nick Patrick, you know, so far so good. You see Ultimate Dragon now starting to unleash his pure power out there. Yeah, Kurt Hennig, impact player, unbelievable. Who will it be?
Sonny Ono is back out.
I wonder if he's still got money in his pocket. Will he try to buy Nick Patrick? We know in the past, old Nick has went down the wrong path.
One of the biggest one-on-one matches we've ever seen will take place at Bash of the Beach when the Nature Boy Ric Flair and Rowdy Roddy Piper, the 13-time former world champ and the Icon, collide. Here's a cover by Lane. Sonny Ono cheering about that. Ric Flair is ready. He's back from the injury, but you know he'll be ready to fight. Piper is always ready to fight, but just like we said about Benoit, what impact will the Horsemen make in the Flair match against Piper? They came out and confronted Piper not too long ago.
Well, you know, Piper just coming off this thing, got him hooked up in a sleeper right there. Oh, reverse neck breaker. Might have him ready to put away. Now Piper's got to deal with the Horseman most of all. Whoa!
This
nice move.
Moonsault into the Dragon Sleeper.
Yeah. He's going to give up.
Yes, he did. Hit the mat three times.
Going back real quick, don't he? Piper will be ready to fight fire with fire at Bash at the Beach.
All right, the Dragon points to Sonny Ono, but here's the win again, Dream.
Reverse neck breaker just cracks his back, makes his liver quiver right here. Watch this great move. Boom. Hooks his legs up and then makes Mr. Lane say uncle.
Rick Flair.